Headed west from the farm, through barren lands and tumbleweed, into the kingdom of the pumpchucks.
The Dream Gallery composer and lyricist Mark Abel on the song Todd, and soloist David Marshman.
It is dry, and the wind is raw. The temperate brooks in the distance.
The sights for these pieces and the characters that I created for them are really just coming out of my imagination. The second piece, which is called Todd, is set in the a very devastated area of California that's way off the tourist maps. It's the oil fields of western Kern County, which hardly anybody knows about and no tourists venture into. The mineral wealth has been extracted for well over 100 years there, and there's a lot of piles of debris, and it's dusty, it's hot. It's a very forbidding area. It's almost exactly the opposite of what you would expect to see in California. I've only met a handful of people during the times that I've been there, but I tried to construct a composite, not really a composite character, but just my projection of what a person who would be growing up in the town of Taft, which is the largest city in Western Kern, might be thinking about the fact that this is his home, and he still works in the oil fields, and his father worked in the oil fields, but the town, by most people's estimation, has fallen down a lot from what it once was, and people are kind of hanging on there. And I tried to not only get at his ambivalence about living in a place that is distressed, but also he also loves it. But there are some parts of it where he kind of goes off into reveries about, tries to find some poetic content for himself in this rather bleak area. And so that's my projection of what he might be thinking.
Shadows of late afternoon fall on the Turkeria. It's neon flickering dimly as an insect comes to rest. At night, mysterious lights twinkle from the midway sunset. Stars fell on Alabama, the old song goes, but here they stay cold and hard.
The piece Todd, the second piece, is sung by David Marshman, who's been a fixture on the San Diego scene for quite some time. He's been associated with the San Diego Opera, both as a soloist and a chorister for quite some years. He's been working with LA Opera recently. And he's a very solid musician who really gives his all to a project. And I thought that he did an excellent job with this depiction of the oil worker from Kern County. There's a particular timbre to his voice that suited the kind of the raw subject matter of the piece. Thank you.
have been siphoned from here.